In both counties, you can still go to the grocery store, to the pharmacy, you can go see the doctor, you can get gas, you can pick up restaurant food from restaurants, and you can even go outside and be active. The orders require you to stay at home as much as possible, and if you do go out, to stay 6 feet from others. The rules are pretty simple. If you aren't providing an essential service or doing a necessary activity, stay home. That means no visiting friends and family and staying 6 feet away from those around you.
This is a very difficult time for our city, our state, our nation, and our world as we adjust to a new normal.
The Hillsborough County Emergency Policy Group voted Thursday to enact a safer at home order to try and slow the spread of COVID-19.
This order is not a shutdown. It simply requires you stay at home if at all possible.
The order goes into effect Friday at 10 p.m., and the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office is gearing up to make sure residents and businesses know the new rules.
We have flyers that we made up to hand to individuals, to hand to businesses, again, trying to make sure everyone's compliant, making sure that we're all doing our part.
All Tampa parks and park facilities will shut down when the order goes into effect, but you won't need any special pass or permit to be out and about. However, the new order does come with a warning.
If you decide to go against the orders for the betterment of this community, you could find yourself sitting in one of our jails for quite a long time.
Over in Pinellas County, the safer at home order started Thursday. Public playgrounds and fitness zones are now closed, along with any pool not on the private property of a single family home.
There is no mandatory lockdown, no mandatory stay at home. We're asking people to stay at home at this juncture.
The sheriff was out Thursday visiting local businesses and handing out notices that are now required to be posted on the front door. The county has also set up a tip line for citizens to call in and report any businesses violating the order.
If you don't adhere to this, then an option would be is that we take enforcement action, we shut down that business, and if it's prevalent enough, the Board of County Commissioners is going to come back and act, and they're just going to shut everybody down.
Enforcement teams will be deployed throughout the county to respond to violation calls. Right now, officials want everyone to take this seriously and stay at home as much as possible.
Make no mistake, we're not playing around with this. This is very serious.
Now, I'm sure many of you at home still have questions about what jobs or activities are allowed or not, and we have all of that information on our website. Just head to fox13news.com and click the coronavirus link at the top of your page.